intense life. What is the most valuable resource as you work towards your exams this year? Time, of course. We have so much of it. Sometimes it feels like it flies by, and sometimes the day will never end. But remember, there are 24 hours in a day, and it's same for everyone. No one has more time than another. But sometimes good timetabling can make all the difference in achieving great results. If there is one another skill which we are not taught when we grow up, and that's how to manage time and spend it wisely. And if you achieve it, you will be sailing in the ship of success. Time management gives us freedom. This means we know that the work will be finished soon. Students who don't manage time often find themselves worrying about the same. How much I should study? This is the question that every student asks at some point in their studies. They did not need to study for a long time. Instead, they should study more effectively than others. At last, I want to conclude that time management is the key for the betterment of students' life.